When I think about Black History Month, the first thing that comes to my mind is it's a celebration. It's a time to really recognize not only legendary inventors and artists and educators and athletes and just Black excellence. I think about that it's kind of our anniversary month to celebrate so many incredible people, men and women who've come along before us and are currently with us, who just exemplify what it is to be great and Black and beautiful and strong and powerful. I have this shirt that I wear that says, I am my ancestors' wildest dreams. And I think as me, as a Black female coaching at a predominantly white institution, leading a Big Ten program, I know that those are the things that so many Black men and women fought for and died for. And so during Black History Month, I also feel that I owe them, I'm indebted to them, and I owe them a great deal of respect and gratitude for the sacrifices they made to make sure that I am in a position today where I can stand proud and tall and be excellent in the role that I'm in, and also be an example for young men and women after me. But ultimately, Black history is about Black excellence. It's about celebrating that excellence, and I'm so incredibly proud to be Black.